Welcome to the Franklin School first grade concert, our last concert of the day. Thanks for being here. My name is Megan Moran, and I'm the music teacher here at Franklin School. We're going to start with something we all want to do. Give a big wave to the audience. Just a big wave.
Hi,
audience.
Hi.
Hi. Arms down in 3, 2, 1, and our arms are going to stay down. Alright, we're going to start our performance today with one of the Franklin School songs, Franklin Peacemakers. And we will have two conductors, Milo and Allie, and on drums, these students can come down and get a mallet and a drum and stand kind of near them when they hear their name. Andrew, Emmanuel, Mason, Alexa, Mahi, Clark, Eilish, Timothy, Colin, Reese, Mia, Madre, and Zelda.
Ha ha!
like an honorary. What if you could teleport?
Yes, he's our neighbor.
Thanks for the hustle. Here we go. Kara.
What if we were all dogs?
Certainly would make this time a little more interesting. And here is the song, What If? First graders, take a minute and think about what your job is on the risers. Thumbs up when you have it in your head. Okay, hands down. Show me that you know. All right, next up, Oscar and Phoebe are coming to the microphone to share their what ifs.
What if the world was made in Minecraft? What if I could talk to my pets?
All right, the next song is one by Woody Guthrie. It's become one of the favorites, and this is Mail Myself to You.
I'm gonna make it.
Aiden, Sammy, and Layla. Come on up.
What if hearts could dance?
Now the first graders are going to sing a song from Morocco. I know you're excited. Show me what it sounds like in the ears. The words in this song are mostly silly words, mostly made up. And when they sing, you're going to hear two different parts happening at the same time. They're kind of putting together a round for you. So when you hear two things happening, it's on purpose. It's supposed to happen. And you also hear some instruments being played. The song will feature on drums. When you hear your name, you can come get yours. That will be Keontae, Emily, James, Demetrius, Mackenzie, and Burley. And on tambourine, it will be Joseph, Kiki, Mary, Caroline, Sammy, and
Keontae's looking sharp.
That is the first time we've all done that together in first grade.
Good job!
Keith Thomas and Liberty are now coming up to tell us a little bit about their What If.
What if the world was pink? What if my birthday was every month? What if class could turn into school?
Well, one day there was an elephant who was balancing on a spider web. And he realized that it wasn't going to break, it was going to hold. And so the elephant called some more elephants to come. And I wonder how many elephants are going to be on that web.
Seven.
We're going to find out in the next song. And the first graders are going to tell this story of very strong webs or very light elephants. It's hard to say. We're going to tell this story in Spanish. This song is from Mexico, and it's Un Elefante.
We've heard this one at dinner a fair amount. This is a good one. Elephants on a spider web. To the audience, if you have a moment to help put chairs away, I think that would be
All right, the final song will feature some instrument players. You see these out here. And they can come down when they hear their name. Amelia, Evelyn, Sebastian, Grace, Kaya, Max W., Rezzy, Abby, Nelson, Reese, and Yashi. And this song was first heard in Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory. This is a song really about imagination, pure imagination.
Steven, can you see her well? Mm-hmm. No, not really.
Thank you. before we go, Karen Janice Ferguson here at school organized our lost and found. It looks like a resale shop, and it's out this door. If you get a chance to check that today, great. If not, check it sometime when you're here for conferences. Just a reminder, conferences are next Thursday officially, but are all next week as well. And if you haven't signed up yet, please make sure you contact your teacher so you can talk about all the growth that's been made so far this year. Finally, if you are taking your child right now, it's really important that you let the classroom teacher know so that we know who's going home and who's staying until dismissal, which is at 10:50. So, classroom teachers will come up and meet their kiddos on the risers, and I'm so proud of you all again. So, thanks and thank you.